Psalm 7. O Lord, my God, in thee do I put my trust. Save me from all them that persecute me, and deliver me, lest he tear my soul like a lion, rending it in pieces, while there is none to deliver. O Lord my God, if I have done this, if there be iniquity in my hand, if I have rewarded evil unto him that was at peace with me, yea, I have delivered him that without cause is mine enemy. Lest the enemy persecute my soul and take it. Yea, let him tread down my life upon the earth and lay mine honor in the dust. Selah. Arise, O Lord, in thine anger. Lift up thine self because of the rage of mine enemies, and awake for me to the judgment that thou hast commanded. So shall the congregation of the people compass thee about. For their sakes, therefore, return thou on high. For their sakes, the Lord shall judge the people. Judge me, O Lord, according to my righteousness, and according to mine integrity that is in me. Oh, let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end, but establish the just. Establish the just. For the righteous God joyous the hearts and reigns. My defense is of God, which saveth the upright in heart. God judges the righteous, and God is angry with the wicked. If he return not, he will whet his sword. He has bent his bow and made it ready. He hath also prepared for him the instruments of death. He ordaineth his arrows against the persecutors. Behold, he travaileth with iniquity, and hath conceived mischief, and brought forth falsehood. He made a pit and digged it, and is fallen into the ditch which he made. His mischief shall return upon his own head, and his violent dealing shall come down upon his own pate. I will praise the Lord according to his righteousness, and will sing praise to the name of the Lord Most High. Pray the Lord guide us and give us wisdom, so we walk a righteous way. night.